So to simplify x to the cubed times x to the fifth, let's go over a rule which says whenever we have two or more expressions with the same base multiplied by each other, then we simply add the exponents together. So here in our problem, we have two expressions with the same base x multiplied by each other. So upon simplifying this, we will get x to the 3 plus 5, which is equal to x to the 8th.